Hello, Metal Injection. This is Tony from Iron Reagan. We're at Quarbecue 2014. We're going to fucking wander around and meet the people of Quarbecue. Excuse me, sir, excuse me. Hi, Tony Fresa here with Metal Injection.
Yes.
Is this your first Quarbecue?
I don't remember.
Okay, are you having a good time?
No.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Are you horny?
Okay.
Are you horny?
Oh, yes.
What is your highlight of this weekend?
Ice motherfucking tea.
Body count, bitch. What do you think of the weird Guitar Center scene going on right behind us?
I feel like I'm in NAMM, but not NAMM.
Come in and look at this.
It's
our Iron Reagan Birch table is in hell right now. Look at this shit. We're at the backstage beer line right now, waiting for beer. And I'm using this to cut line. People think I'm doing something important. How old are you?
17.
You're smoking a cigarette. You know that's illegal, right?
Fuck the law.
Quarbecue. What's the craziest thing that you've seen so far?
I don't know, just some of the tattoos.
A lot of tattoos? That's the craziest thing you've seen so far? Come here, come for a walk with me. Here's our lovely merch table, the Joester, selling her shit. My brother is drunker than I am, which is fucking crazy. Ryan, drummer, Iron Reagan. We're gonna go dressing room time.
I don't have anything.
I'm showing the dressing room. Oh, let me hit that shit.
Oh, I thought that was illegal.
What happens in the dressing room stays in the dressing room. Tony Fresa here with Metal Injection. This guy's about to get a blowjob. Real mature, guys. Real. I'm going to interview the person that just interviewed me. State your name, please.
I am Amy from ResidentRockstar.com.
How did you feel about the interview that you just did?
I think it sucked balls.
Sucked balls. Why is that?
I don't know, because we weren't smoking weed.
Weren't smoking weed. That is very unprofessional of you. Did I look good during the interview?
You always look good. I mean, look at this face. How does this not look good ever?
This guy's good. I don't want to show my eyes too much because they're very bloodshot.
Dilated as hell.
Sorry. Having a great day today. Excuse me, sir. Can I ask you a couple questions?
What's up, man?
Yeah. Are you here playing music?
No, not at all, actually.
Oh, okay.
I've just been cleaning toilets all day.
You look like the hot dude from Iron Reagan.
Don't tell anyone that.
Sensual dude from Iron Reagan.
Quite sensual.
www.jeffersonplanecrash.net. All right, let's get with the program, man. Digital downloads. We got socks.
Iron Reagan from Richmond, Virginia.
I just played and sweated my balls off, and now I'm relaxing in the neon green waters of Haddad's Lake. I'm gonna interview somebody. Come here, lady. Come here. Excuse me, ma'am. What's your name?
Metal Mel.
Metal Mel, where are you from?
I'm from Buffalo, New York.
Are you enjoying this Quarbecue?
I'm having the most excellent time at Quarbecue, of course.
What's your name?
Anna is.
Are you afraid that I'm going to drop this microphone in the water and kill us all? What is the dive that you are about to do?
I don't really have a plan, but now you put a lot of pressure on me, so I'm thinking about it.
What is the name of it?
I don't have a fucking name for it. I'm just a dirt.
What is your biggest influence?
Diving or like musically?
Diving.
Greg Louganis, the gay guy who busted his head open and had AIDS.
That's your biggest influence.
Yeah, but he knew that chlorine would kill the AIDS, so he was okay.
He lived.
He didn't bum out any of his co-colleagues, whatever you want to call it.
His co-colleagues.
Yeah.
Good form. See how he comfortably sets up. Good dismount. Hey, what's your name, sir?
Jimbo.
Oh, where are you from?
Toronto.
Did you fly here?
Yeah. Yeah, there's a bunch of us here.
Holy fuck. Are you having a good time?
I am. I'm having a blast.
What did Dave Brockie mean to you?
Good times, man. It was jokester. Fucking hilarious.
What was your highlight of the day so far? Guar hasn't even played yet. What has been your highlight so far?
Telling my friend that Steely Dan was going to play here and then pushing him to the crowd for fucking Hatebreed.
Hi, this is my friend Fontaine. She's a local radio DJ. She fucking rules. What is your take on today? Have you had a good time?
Oh, yeah. You guys rule. There was, how many people were in the rafters? Like 25 people in the rafters?
69 people in the rafters?
Yeah, of course.
What has been your highlight of the day? Like the entire
You guys were
day.
Awesome. Occultus was awesome. Body count, that was awesome.
Everyone's from all over the damn place. The experience is awesome. The people, fucking loving every minute.
If you could tell Dave Brocky one thing right now, what would you say?
We miss you, brother. Come back.
I would say, you motherfucker. You changed my life, in my opinion, about every fucking thing, dude. I no longer look at shit black and white. It's all gray, and I am free to say fuck everything.
Very good. If you could say one thing to Dave Brocky, what would you say?
Rest in peace, Odorous.
Thank you for all you did, and let's keep this fucking world rocking! Woo!
The guy's a future vocalist.
Scum dog for life!
Scum dog for life, my friends. Cheers. We're on the rope swing at Haddad's Lake. I challenge these guys to high-five each other on the swings. Are you guys ready? I don't think they're going to make it, but let's try it. Ready? Do you think this has been a suiting tribute?
Yeah!
What he said.
Exactly what he said.